My name is Donna Chapman, and I support Bob for governor. I like his economic approach. It'll be one thing that will help Connecticut. I like the fact that he's not a groomed politician, and I think that's exactly what Connecticut needs, somebody who can look at the state of Connecticut and run it like a business. I think the big issue facing Connecticut is our financial demise, the financial situation that we're in right now, which is one of the main reasons why in five years I plan on leaving Connecticut unless Connecticut can turn around. I think Bob can help turn around the state because he's very focused around economic development, creating avenues to create jobs and help build the economy back up. I believe that when I said earlier about a non-groomed politician, but who has a business acumen is really what this state needs. Mm-hmm. We don't need any more groomed politicians' philosophy of empty promises, and we don't need any more groomed politicians. We don't need lifelong politicians. Connecticut needs somebody who wants to run the state like a business. Join me in supporting Bob to help support the economy in Connecticut.